Attention all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Crota haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
Thank you.
Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. The portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the Keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance, I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the Keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Access to the Keep, you need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Thank you.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. Hive. They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? Energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Rhoda? But he's dead. Thank you. regenerated? We can't win. We have to go now.
Guardian, come with me.
Eris Morn. What is that pyramid? You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover. Discover how. We find a way inside. What have you seen? Gol. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with a malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. Thank you. Many things hinge upon your actions, Guardian. Did Ikora send you? She worries, always.
All right, Eris. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, the Hive may provide answers. For eons, they lived next to the pyramid, and now they've constructed that Scarlet Keep above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated, strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
And that's where we start.
A failing war set just fell out of the sky. Whatever intel it contains belongs with us. Defend it, Guardian.
Thank you.
Paris, we found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the Hive.
Come on.